always let you go. One night out today, everybody, this is Jordan Jones on my playthrough of The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild for the Nintendo Switch. If you guys can give me a huge, huge favor and drop a like on this video, I'd really, really appreciate that. Let me know down in the comments below for question of the video. What is your favorite Nintendo franchise? I'd love to know. I'm trying to create crowns so that I can, Alright, we flip that over, so what does it do right here? I think we're set. Let's go over here. My inventory is full. Excuse me. I don't know what to do here. I kind of do not know what to do here. This is complicated. I've already hit the switch to cause that thing to flip over. How many arrows do I have? All just one. Wow. So it is complicated. I'm assuming let's try this. This is a tough shrine. No! You stupid! Go! We did it! Yes! Thank you. Alright, we did it. That was a tough one, I'm not gonna lie. It was pretty tough, I'm not gonna lie. That was kinda hard. Excuse me. Excuse me. That was kind of hard, I'm not gonna lie. I thought I saw something over there, but I guess not. I see another shrine right there. All right, let's go to this other shrine right there. We're gonna have to go across Hyrule Field to find it. Is it a shrine or a tower that we're going to? I think it's a shrine. But I kinda wanna go to the tower first. Before I do that shrine, if it's a shrine. Excuse me. I see Ganon's castle over there. Now I see the tower. I see the tower we need to activate now. All right. I see her tower. Let's mark it. We marked where we needed to go. Thank you. Excuse me. Why is Link not wanting to climb? I guess because it's rainy. Maybe he'll climb it better if I, Ew. Get off that. I'm gonna save right here, just in case if I end up dying. Stop. So, sorry for quiet for a little bit. I just need to concentrate. This is my first time playing this, and I don't really have much I can talk about. I want to do it when it's not rainy over there, so that I can climb the tower. So, I hate that you can't climb very well while it's rainy. I wish you could. That's kind of one of its cons about this game. What? That's impossible to dodge?
Excuse me.
What do I do? How am I going to climb if they're just going to do that?
Excuse me.
Thank you. I'm just waiting for this rain to go by, and when this rain goes by, we can just go on. What I absolutely love about Breath of the Wild is I love the paraglider, of course. Excuse me. Excuse me. And I just love the environments in this game. Like, they're awesome. This game is mind-blowing. Like, it's awesome. Hyrule Field, where the Central Tower was, I think so. The Great Plateau was the tutorial area. I think they're making a sequel to this game. For games that are coming out in 2022, which are this year, I hope they make a sequel to this game, because I would love to see a sequel to this game. I'd also like to see a sequel to Super Mario Odyssey, which is like an Odyssey 2 for the Switch, because I think they are making Odyssey 2. I hate that I have to wait this long to get access to Tower, but I'm just having to wait until this rain stops. I will make some crayonses. And when this rain goes, we'll go on to the tower. So there's just a lot of games I'm looking forward to seeing. I think the rain is quitting on the game, so I think it's about to become safer to so we can go cross now. And that wonderful or what? We have to use cryonsis, of course. These remind me a little bit of the ice flower from Super Mario Galaxy, like I've said. I did not mean to dive. I just went the wrong way, but I hit the wrong button. Oh my gosh. Did you just MLG snipe me like that? I'm trying to win. I'm trying to beat it. I'm working my butt off to try to beat this. you die, it starts over? Can you control the time? Maybe you can't control the time. The next time when I save, I'll save when it's on the daytime. When it's on the day part of it. So, alright guys, that's it. Thank you very much for watching, and have a good one, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.